Everybody, welcome back to the nursery. Look at the kids. They all have on their bunny ears, and Ginger has double bunny ears. She's some soft bunny ears, and Lottie's got her pretty flower bunny ears, and Oliver has bunny ears, and they have Peter Rabbit and Flopsy, and they have a little baby here that's not ready for Easter yet. She's still sleeping. We want to get her dressed for Easter. So, we are going to dress up little girl for Easter while her brothers and sisters watch. So please come along as we dress up our little one for Easter. This little girl has a full body silicone, and we are going to give her a little bunny. We're going to give her an Easter outfit. Let's see. I could go with this cute little handmade one by me. Or we can go with this other one, which I think I'm going to do today. We'll do the other one another day. Here's this one that I made. It has a sweet little diaper. There's her diaper. Hey, sweetie. She cute. Okay, let's keep moving on. And we'll put her bonnet on. She has a little bunny ears bonnet that I made. It's really soft and cute. This one's too small. That's not gonna work. Let's try this other one. And that's too big too small too. I have one more choice here. I have this one that I made too. So we'll try this one on her. I don't think those are going to work. But we can put her a little bib on. cute in that. And then, since the bunny ears won't fit her, we will put this on. This sweet little Easter bonnet hat. And she looks cute in that. And then, to make her nice and comfy, we have a basket here. And we're going to put the basket there. We're going to make it nice and comfy in the basket. So first I can make a couple of guys put a nice little soft cloth in there. And then we're going to put our little blanket liner. Another little soft blanket. A pillow. So let's slide her into bed. And there she is. Her little bunny. And there's another blankie. And here's her lovey with a bunny. A flower. And just a blankie to cover her up. Well, that's been fun getting this little girl ready for Easter. And we want to thank you everybody for coming along as we did the Easter videos. With all the, I think just about all of the babies in the nursery. We hope everybody comes back as we will have more videos, and we wish everybody a happy, happy Easter. This has been a lot of fun. This pretty Easter bunny here. And another Easter bunny. And of course we have Pooh. And we hope to see everybody else's video soon. Oh, we forgot to show you Rainbow Bunny. Rainbow Bunny has her own little tag that I made. It's cute. It's got a little butterfly. So everybody wants a whole Rainbow Bunny. And we have these cute little bunnies from our Easter egg. I think I'll put these on Lottie later, but if I don't get them in a video, at least we can see them. These cute little slipper socks for Easter. They have these pretty flowers. I just think they're really cute, so we'll put them on later. And got a little Easter grass here. And what do we have in these boxes? It's, oh, a chickie. Hello, Mrs. Chickie, Easter Chick. There's our Easter Chick. I don't know if I have Easter grass here. Oops, we can't see her. There's one Easter Chick. And then we have another box. Oh, with two more chicks. Two Easter chicks. So we couldn't have an official Easter without the Easter chicks. So thank you for coming along for Easter. And there's another Easter bunny. And we hope you come back again. Oh, I need you to see this little Easter basket that I have. Oh, this is a cute little Easter basket. Look at this. It's got the little foil bunny and a chick and the candy eggs and a flower all in a basket with a pretty purple bow on top. Thank you, everybody, for coming along in the nursery today. And everybody have a happy Easter, and we'll see you again soon. Bye.